Hi, this is Dominic Cadequip. Thanks for looking. Today we're having a very quick look at a Winterhalter UCL undercounter dishwasher. They've got two, three different models. UCL is the dishwasher, UCM is the glass washer, which looks exactly the same as this, but obviously it's designed more for glasses. With the dishwasher, really simple. We've got the machine on already, it's green light, it's ready to go. You've got three wash cycles here. You've got the shorter wash cycle, which just shows teacups and saucers. Then you've got plates, which is medium soil, and then you've got heavy soil, which is your pots and pans. So you select which one you want. So say if you want to go for the light soil or the medium soil, you obviously inside the machine, you load up your plates here. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, probably about 15 plates in there. You load up your plates, in you go, put in the basket, close the door, press the start button, and then it goes straight into an immediate wash. This is what's called a soft start. So as you can hear, this is like a soft start. It slowly pumps the water in, so it doesn't blast plates and everything all over the place. And then, as you can hear, it just kicks in. So that's going into the wash cycle now. That there roughly is around about 2 minutes, 20 seconds for a plate wash. So that'll be medium soiled. You know, you need to scrape them off first, clean them off first, pre-rinse them if you can, and then get them in the machine. 220, they'll come out lovely and clean and disinfected at the same time. So that's, there you go, it's a UCL undercounter glass washer. You can stop it during the wash if you wanted to, for whatever reason. So you open the door, it's got a door switch on it, and if you want to, you can take the stuff out sooner. And then once you close the door, it'll go back into, once you close the door, you press the button again, and it'll go back into the program. So that's a UCL Winterhalter glass washer on our website at $14.95. They're around about £4,000 new, so pick yourself up a bargain. Thanks for watching.